Desde eso.
I'm going to try that. Voy a echar el GoPro, pero dejé un poquito en la audición. Suba, suba más, ¿no?
Ve a esto. A sala corta. Muy bien, el ángulo, pero...
Hi, mom.
I just don't moisturise, so it's a bit tough.
That sounds nuts.
No. Must be one of the fucking gloves on. Thanks for letting me know, Chopper.
Right. I must have had a bite. There you go.
Seen it.
Right. Fucking medjies.
I'm just starting to see my own again.
We're gonna put those past the way out. We're gonna collate it. We're
gonna eat it.
Oh, there's a buddy in the back.
Aww.
That ain't under the tree. No fucking VR faking video.
That's probably a little bit.
Thank you.
Monster!
Working on it.
Well, I see that thing get responsible.
What did I get you last time? Large?
I don't know, I think I'm using or something. I've just got my hands in there.
Right, okay. So it's medium to talk, but large for you. You keep slipping off your cock while you're wearing them.
I had to go from small up to XXL.
Yeah, I'm pink, blue.
There's certain doctors, man, that only have specific gloves. It does your fucking head in, because they're not always available. And they go mental because they think you can't, you're just being awkward. Right, just wear a fucking normal pair. You know, there's a surgeon up there, right, who will not perform his operations in the morning if his right hats aren't there.
Hey?
I don't care, I'm not naming any names.
Dr. Jones.
Aye. If he ain't got his right surgical caps, he refuses to operate.
I'd wear like one end on his
head, but I don't know if it's I don't know if it's a superstitious thing or what, you know what I mean?
Maybe. If I don't wear that hat, I might get an operation, right?
I'm alright, see what's up. It's because I can't focus to get this fucking up.
You know, I get trouble seeing my foot arm sometimes with that, and if I can start to get back in my visor, blow them off.
Blow them off.
Bestiality of some sort. Never mind the fact it's fucking humanly impossible.
A midget versus a midget. One was over 18. Fucking people. I think I'll leave, I think I'll leave.
see it. Greenpeace and Petter and shit like that turn up here next week with fucking placards. Uh-huh. In the minnow.
No, I never thought that. They're all different fucking...
Right, what old crack you doing?
You ain't want it fishing and I do the fish for a bait, so...
Let it be worm fish. Whatever. That one is about there.
Good. I keep getting pelters off Bruce, his wife at work. She keeps calling me an animal butcher and fucking... Do I not feel sorry for the fishes and all that kind of shite?
Yeah, that's
a right, I do, I tell her, but she's like that. They still feel the pain when the hook goes in. I'm like that. Do you eat fish, Leslie?
Probably was caught by a net. No minnow was harmed in the filming production.
Unless had to be a new lily put down.
No, cardboard one here.
Trying to keep the ass man we are killing a lot. Went off 30 times.
We're almost going to have many fucking amount of yellow dams and all that shit.
How do we have the dam with that? But the lightweight that we have in the left side of that? I'm not sure that the line up there.
I like to say that I'm talking about that one.